Yeah. Well, I'm here. Trends ain't here yet, but I'm here. We're gonna get some mining and music done. Though, I'm hoping power is gonna be okay. I forgot the server on the other night. And we also need to get the... We still don't have the, thing to let us know when this is broken. We gotta get this repaired real quick before I can turn all of this back on. As you can see, we don't have a whole lot of it. Alright, so we need 4 more turbines. So we need some black bronze. And we have no power throughout this place. So we're going to have to wait until the oil deals with getting power back up. Before we can do that, we're out of oil shale up here. So I'm going to go grab some of that first. Need to get some tape. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Well, fuck, I am screwing up everywhere today. Let's see if he can see them. And let me get the music on here. There we go. It's not mining or music without some music. I'm gonna need some more food. Nope, torches are still broken. Okay. Ooh, chicken sandwiches. Eh, I'll take burgers up. And all alone again. As I expected it. The server's mine! Oh wait, server is mine. What am I talking about? Well, that just happened. This is time to make more of these. Yeah, I need to. Damn near jumped right into that one. Still need an air tank. That'd be a good use for all that oxygen we got. And flippers. I need flippers. And hookers and blackjack. Okay, screw the blackjack. Damn it, more water. Oh, that's really flooded back there. You dirty prick. Oh, we ain't mining back that way any further, that's for sure. The hell is it? Thought I had, yeah, there it is. But apparently... I don't have any wood on me. Well, that sucks. Let's go up and get some. Okay, that was weird. That was like two blocks. Let's go up and get some wood so I can make some torches. That's a half a stack that'll keep me busy for a little while. Alright, go get these put in where we need them, and we'll head to Pitchblend. Get us some uranium. So next week we can actually start processing it. It's kind of staying steady. We just can't turn this on for quite a while. Alright, let's get to the actual mining. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Thank you. No fucking figures. At least we know it's below it. Wait a minute. Oh, that's magnetite. Okay. Motherfucker. Son of a bitch! Oh, there's fucking water everywhere. Well, fuck this shit. Back over here. See if we can go over now. Mine too fast. Ah. Hold on. Fuck you, no more water. Bad enough of this water shit. Why is every fucking place in this world full of water? gonna have to start carrying sump pumps in my ass. I'm at fucking zero. How deep down did he put this shit? Found it. You're in tonight. Start reactors next week. We need uranium. Whatever the fuck it was I just tried to say. Whatever it is, it didn't fucking come out right. Okay. Are you sure there's Pitchblend and you're in tonight together? What the fuck? I haven't seen one Pitchblend yet. This might be the old shit still. Don't know if that changed at all with any of the millions of origin changes we've gone through. There does not look like there is any fucking pitch in this one. I'm gonna pitch a bitch if I don't get some pitch. Only veins that spawn now are Pitchblend, which have Pitchblend as the top and bottom layers with uraninite in between. Ah, okay. So this must be an old one. Wait until you see the old school GT5 uranium vein that actually has uranium-238 in it. That's some old shit. Believe it or not, there was actually at a time you could get uranium, or you could get plutonium veins. Greg actually had plutonium veins. That was long, long, long ago. Before I and a few others pitched a royal bitch. That meant you could go straight to Mox, and the major complaint we had was, well, why would we mine any of the other veins? Why would we ever mine a regular uranium vein if there's a plutonium vein? Why wouldn't we just go straight for the plutonium vein? It makes no sense, Greg. No, you can't get plutonium naturally. They say that plutonium used to be naturally in the Earth, but that it has all decayed down to the other things like uranium, radium, and shit like that. Motherfucker. Don't you even start that shit. Really weird, I'm not seeing any over there. A very thin vein if it doesn't go any further. Unless I'm just on the corner and it just goes massively that way. I guess is possible. Yeah, I think that's our barrier right there. Not positive, but it's definitely looking like that's our square. Shit. Something broke my damn jackhammer. Well, I won't get the whole vein done, but I can get us a decent amount to get started with uranium processing. What all do we do to this stuff anyways? So we macerate it, we get a little uranium-238 out of that. Which I'm not real sure why we're getting uranium-238 out of there. Because we shouldn't be getting uranium unless we're doing the... That should be pitchblend. Or lead. That we should get out of this. Because we should have to go through the... Because if you leave it with getting this tiny out of here... Then we can just make the... rods. Depending on how you did your rods. So Greg does his this way. Yeah. So we could just make uranium that way. Hey, you might want to look at how Greg does the processing instead of GT5U for this. And then... Thermal Centrifuge gets us thorium, which is fine because that gives us a way to get thorium. Well, there should be a thorium in with... Is it emerald veins that have thorium in them? Plutonium from uranonite? Excuse me? Go fuck yourself. And that's not a GT5U thing. I know damn well that's not a GT5U thing. Okay, so hydrogen fluoride we've already made into the uranonite, and that gives us uranium tetrafluoride and water. And then that goes in with fluorine and gives us uranium hexafluoride. That has to be a Mermasa thing. Has to be. And then that'll give us 238 and 235. And then that gives us our dust and that back. And then that gets ran with calcium and gives us uranium 238 dust and fluorite, which we can then run back through with sulfuric acid to give us calcium sulfite and hydrogen fluoride. And the calcium we can run back with silicon, and it'll give us silicon dioxide and oxygen. And then the same thing here with calcium for fluorite. And then we can smelt both of those up and turn them into rods and put them in a canning machine and make our fuel rods. And there is no MOX in this. And there is no regular uranium fuel where you mix the 235 and the 238 together. In this, you actually build your own, like, MOX-style reactor. So you basically put uranium rods around a plutonium rod. Or you would put uranium rods around a 235 rod for the regular. But then if you just want slow... You can just do 238 as well. You can do thorium. It's very modular. Forgot I didn't have a way out of here. I guess I ought to look at Pitchblend too, just to make sure it isn't fucked up. So, crushed ore washer gives thorium. Thermal gives 238, which it shouldn't. Macerator gives thorium there. And then that gives 238. And then this one gives lead. That seems back-assward. Why would you get lead first? And then thorium, and then your... It should be lead, then thorium. And again, I'd take the uranium completely out. But why would you give lead at the last stage? The thorium should be the last, like, two stages, I would say. You might want to take a look at both of those. I'm definitely going to have to start carrying some stairs with me. Did you ever add so we can make stairs that way? Try with something that's actually cobblestone. No. Damn. Nice fucking jumping shits for the birds. Yeah, look, another hole I can jump into. These crossbows suck compared to bows. How the hell do people use them? Starting that multi-shot thing, which I think is crap as well. You can shoot a bow a lot faster than you can a crossbow. And you'd think the crossbows would do more damage. But they don't. Hey, you fancy pants motherfucker, come here. You dropped me a potato. Thanks for the potato. I'll turn it into biomass, thanks. So I guess I won't be putting the uranium in to be processed. I'll wait until he gets an update for that. See how our power is doing. Oh, power's looking good. Back up to 500 on that. Oh, friends, why is this not burning? Thought you fixed that. It says it'll burn in here, but it will not burn in here. I tried it. I filled the damn thing up with it. It won't burn. I don't know if it's because of how quickly it burns and that being an upgraded version or what, but it won't burn. Anyways, that's gonna be it. I'll remake my jackhammer, which I'm probably gonna make a titanium one this time. That way it'll last longer. Just have to cook me up a titanium. I still want titanium gold, but we don't have that yet, so. And I don't know if we're getting it. My potato bag. Oh, hey, look. Titanium. I can't put them back in there. Well, there's some in the system now. Impure even gives me 238. I had to check. There we go. All right. I'm gonna go relax the rest of the evening. Y'all have a good one.